science stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Welcome to the Circus of Bounty. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Don't run away from me!
The worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, got their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Okay, for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a key frog.
Reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Thank you. plan for me, but it's bad for me.
It's so good for you, so new for you, to see someone in such a stew with you. And when I say I do, it's so good for you.
It's bad for me, I felt it, you whispered to me. Come we I'm just crazy,
down here in the dark.
It's a fool for you, a ring for you. Take care of that, my heart is made for you. Yes, no matter how
why have you...
Retreat, you monster!
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Thank you.
Find a better hiding place, monster. I can see you.
Has eaten the last gram of you. Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
What?
Coward!
Thank you.
casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Thank you. survive.
Down here. We were wrong.
Bienvenido al amo bandido. Yo dinero, yo amo. Señor. Bienvenido. Muchas gracias, señor.
from your light.
That's a marvel. Another man happens to be in a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like...
Does it look like it's a real Bob? It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Yeah. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you quick death, Parasite. So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia. What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words. All that matters to you is...